Marchand with the puck. Marchand keeps it away from Schultz. Out for Pasternak, and that is blocked.
Dowd
shaken up. Dowd looking to hobble off to the Washington bench. Bruins will try and take advantage. And that shot by Pasternak, he broke his stick. It's gloved by Samsonov.
Dowd is in a lot of pain here on the bench to the left of me, and the thing about Dowd is he's got those skate protectors to protect his feet for blocking shots. So it's hard for me to tell where he took that shot, but I would suspect that it wasn't on the feet. I'm gonna look at it right here. Oh, it's on the top of the knee. Right on the top of the knee.
Boston, minor penalty, 6-3, 2 minutes on sportsmanlike conduct.
And Brad Marchand's gonna end up with a penalty here. So a power play coming for the Caps, and there is no protection. And when a player goes down like that, the kneecap becomes exposed when you go down like that, in between the pant leg and the top of the knee. And after the fact here, Marchand and Dillon going at it, and the referee, and right there again. See, there's that same move he made in game two, and the official called both players. It was Mantha and Marchand. This one here, it's only him, and the official makes the right call with the stick around the head area. Dillon, Capitals with the power play.